Hello, welcome to the video tutorial on how to install Wallacei. Once you download Wallacei from the Food for Rhino page or from Wallacei.com, you'll have a zip folder such as this one here. First thing we need to do is we need to unblock the contents of the folder. So right click and go to Properties. In Properties, on the bottom right hand side, you'll find a check with unblock next to it. We need to check this and we need to click apply and OK. Now, if your zip folder, the one you downloaded, does not have this unblock feature, that means it's already unblocked, and so you don't need to do anything. That means it's ready to extract. So what we need to do is we need to now right click, extract the contents of the folder, and we'll get a folder with multiple folders within it. So Wallacei is comprised from Wallacei Analytics and Wallacei X. We need to copy Wallacei Analytics into the user objects folder, and we need to copy Wallacei X into the libraries folder. Also within this folder, there's a Wallacei Analytics example file, and there's also the Wallacei primer. So to find the locations and the directories of Wallacei Analytics for the user objects and libraries folder, launch Rhino and open Grasshopper. Through here is a quick way to get the locations of these folders. So if you go to File, Special Folders, and the components folder is the libraries folder, and the user objects folder is the user objects folder. So the first thing we'll do is open the components folder. We're gonna copy and paste or drag and drop the Wallacei X folder here. We don't need to copy the contents of Wallacei X. We can just drag and drop the entire folder. So that is Wallacei X installed. What we need to do is the same for Wallacei Analytics. So we'll go back to Grasshopper, Special Folders, User Objects folder, and drag and drop Wallacei Analytics folder. Again, we don't need to drag and drop the contents. The entire folder is fine. Once both folders are copied to the respective directories, then we need to simply relaunch Rhino for them to be installed. A new tab called Wallacei. In this tab, you'll see Wallacei Analytics, Wallacei Utilities, and Wallacei X. Thank you for following the tutorial. Please visit www.wallacei.com for more video tutorials on the different components that comprise the Wallacei platform. Goodbye.